Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the only way of getting TM05 Roar in Pokemon Platinum. Start off by flying over to Pastoria City and make your way to the right from the Pokemon Center. Excuse me, lady. You're going to want to come all the way right until you see this gate. Just go right on through it and this will take you into Route 213. Once you're in Route 213, you just make your way through the grass and on this side of the mountain over here, you'll find this big fat guy. Next to the big fat guy is a rock climbable section of the hillside, and this will take you up to this kind of anticlimactic location for TM05 Roar. I always thought it was going to be something cooler than that, but that is where you find TM05 Roar. If it's not there, that means you already have it, and sadly, there is no other way of getting it in the playthrough. But that's how you get TM05 Roar in Pokemon Platinum. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, guys, Techno's out.